The only place I have ever seen Mum's name written in her own hand as Maureen Baxter is on the front of a battered old prayer book full of novenas and devotions to Our Lady of Perpetual Succor. That book has seen plenty of battles. It's the program for the heavyweight title fight Mum has fought with God for over 60 years. As both Maureen Baxter and Maureen McGeer, Mum has struggled to stay within the frame of a picture captioned, "Trust God," or "Let God look after it." Those are the types of slogans which get repeated on tea towels and wall hangings to the point of appearing utterly banal. But in this case, they are not. They caption a contest between two strong wills, Mum's and God's. There are not too many people who have what it takes to get into the ring with God. It's easier to bludge off the religious experience of others. Many people outsource their spirituality to shopping centers and cinemas, paying someone else to do it for them. Mum doesn't do that.